Following up, a horse attacked by a pack of hunting dogs over the weekend is slowly recovering. Ki'ele, a 21-year-old Tennessee Walker Palomino, was in her stall early Saturday when it happened. Initially, her owners, Sue and Richard Gerton, weren't sure if she would make it. The Gertons have a GoFundMe to help cover her medical bills. They also hope to find the hunters responsible for the attack. HPD says the attack is classified as a dangerous dog case and was turned over to the Hawaiian Humane Society.